When you start every year, you're excited because you have a new group of guys, and you know, the freshness and the enthusiasm for what they can accomplish. So it's been great to get the guys back on the court, and obviously, you know, it's a long summer not having them out there, and the veterans have been doing a really good job leading the young guys, and you know, really excited about what we can accomplish with these guys.